finishes a girl?
Oh my God, Ronaldo, I'm about to finish. Oh, 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 see.
Or every time Ronaldo finishes himself.
Oh, oh yeah, I'm the best, baby. I'm the best. I'm number 7. I'm the greatest player ever. Oh, oh, oh. See.
All right, people. I haven't seen you guys for a little bit, but I've been so happy in the way the sports have been going, especially ever since Ronaldo joined Manchester United. He's been killing it. He's been killing it. Man United has been a little bit of shite. A little bit of shite. All right, people, you see this? You see this right here? Yeah, yeah. Big shout out to the guy who made me this poster. I'm gonna leave his IG tag. Make sure you guys follow him. He could create your own poster with your own, and you know, your own athletes and everything. But this right here, people, oh my gosh. Look, people, I'm not gay or anything, but people, these are my favorite athletes of all time. These guys right here are the man. This is what you want to be right here, people. This, you guys think they give a fuck if a girl leaves them or not? Hell no. You think they give a fuck if they lose a couple thousands? Hell no, bro. This is what you want to be right here, homie. High athlete level where you're just a boss, bro. You're just a fucking boss. And then Canelo, he just whooped Plant's ass, bro. Like if it was his kid and shit. He was like, bitch, I told you to do your homework. I told you to take out the trash. And then, you know, Plant didn't listen. And then he got his ass whooped by daddy. By Daddy Nello, bro. Or King Nello. Or just Canelo, you know, if, you know, you're not a big fan of his. But,
He's like, okay, hijo de puta, si no vas a hacer la tarea o sacar la basura, pues toma este vergazo. Ah, ajá, siéntate ahí, marica.
He's like, please, just stop the fight. I'm dying out here. Please, I'll do anything. Just stop the fight. Oh, you're not gonna stop the fight? All right, cool, bet. He's like, all right, you want some more, old man? Get off me, bro. What did I tell you? Don't ever, ever, ever disrespect me ever again. Let's go.
First Mexican undisputed 168 pound champion of the world. People, to me, he is the greatest Mexican fighter to have ever lived. I know many people are going to say a lot of other things, but the only person that comes in mind close to Canelo's record and is Roberto Duran, which he was the Panama. And the reason I say that, because both of them moved up divisions, they fought bigger people than them, and they whooped their ass, people. And to me, that's a real fighter, someone who moves up, someone who ain't scared of a big motherfucker. Like, bro, people, I've been so out of it right now, but the sports is the only thing that have been keeping me alive. And not only that, people, but don't even talk to me about stock trading, bro. Let's just say I'm gonna be a millionaire one day, people. Another thing, I have more news, okay? Check this out. I work now. I literally work for corporate America. Yes, people, I work for Crunch Fitness Gym. The reason is because it was too hard. It was too hard for me to make it, like in my own gym. And then later I will. You know, don't ever think I won't, people, because I know who I am. Like, people, when I tell you guys I'm gonna be training athletes and celebrities, best believe it, homie. See right here. Crunch Fitness. Right here, I work for them, personal trainer. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I've been, like, a little bit sad. And then I came to realize the reason I've been sad, it's because I stopped making videos. Like, I completely stopped. And even though, like, I might not have skits, but I completely stopped vlogging, bro. I mean, my name is Derek fucking Vlogs, and I'm not even vlogging no more. Like, what kind? Derek doesn't fucking vlogs. That should be my channel. Derek doesn't vlog. And if you guys are looking at my body, like, why am I kind of chubby, bro? It's because I'm bulking right now. But people best believe it, homie. I look fucking pretty sexy now. Like, I've been growing into my weight, finally. I'm getting closer to 150 solid. My legs are getting thicker. Here, let me show you guys a little bit. But you guys have to remember, this lighting sucks too. But best believe it, and them freaking, and them gym lights. Oh yeah, baby. Now let's check out my legs right here. Cause the legs is what I really wanna get freaking thick, people. I want them fat, juicy thigh legs. Hey, look, don't judge my whiteness, people. I'm really white. But look. Yeah, I believe I was really sad because I wasn't making videos anymore, and like every time I get close to the video camera, it makes me very happy. It does. Regardless if I get viewers or not, this shit makes me happy and it's good. I think very good for therapeutic purposes for me. So I'm gonna get back to vlogging and I'm gonna just start vlogging what I'm doing, because there's a lot of shit y'all been missing, and I'm telling you guys, everything is going not according to plan. Best believe, motherfucker, I ain't gonna give up. I know many of y'all been wanting me to fall for a very long time, bro, but I'm already Super Saiyan God. The only thing I gotta do now is just go KO Ken times 20. And then that's it, baby!
Beep, boop, bop. And that was enough with the update. Now back to the vlog, baby. And this is me sparring. Just so you guys can see a little bit of what I got. I mean, we went very light sparring, but it was so fun. I miss it, and we shall see if I can do it again. Enjoy the show. Thank you.
out here in Six Flags. With who? Oh, what? Who is this? Jarelli? Can you take off the mask so people could like know you? Take off your damn mask.
No.
Take it off.
There's COVID going on.
Oh, there is. All right.
I got mine too, though. Speed Force. Look at my jacket, though. Look at this jacket right here. Oh, my God. Ain't nobody matching me, bro. Ain't nobody can match my swag, bro.
Look at these. Ooh. So where are we going?
To get a drink.
Oh, damn, Jarelli. You want to get a drink already?
Because I need one.
Damn. Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
I'm gonna be with you all night.
Damn. Girl, you lucky. You blessed. Look at her with her flower-ass mask. It's Halloween. Oh, what? This is the first time. Cheers.
Oh, you're still...
This is the first time this girl drinks with me one beer, just us together, literally. Because it's always been like a three-party type
three
of
party.
Thing. You know, me and three parties, you know.
But she's over here sipping on beer, finally.
Have you tried it before?
Which one's that one?
Angry Orchard.
Let me try that one a little bit.
It's pretty good.
And we're about to get on the rides.
Sure.
We're about to be twisted. On Twisted Colossus.
Let's see this.
Pretty good.
Wow, that actually is pretty good.
Of course it is.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I got a good taste.
Maybe I should have got it.
That is all, folks. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a comment and like under my webbles below. And make sure no one takes that slogan from me, because that's mine, baby. Yeah. Anyways, people, I think everything's starting to turn around on me, like, and everything I want to do in life. Like, I know where I'm going to be in 5 years, you know? I mean, if God lets it, right? Because I, you know, I believe in God a lot, and if he allows it, then it will happen. People, what's gonna be will be, put it like that. Just never stop believing in yourself. That's why I have that poster, Believe, you know, with the two greatest athletes of all time. One of them, anyway. Well, two of them, anyway. And, yeah, never stop believing.
Don't stop believing.
And, yes, I've been putting a lot more copyright into my YouTube because I don't care about YouTube anymore. People, YouTube doesn't pay me. I make my own money now, homie. YouTube ain't gonna control my content anymore, bro. I'm gonna be able to say, fuck you all I want, bro. And unless, you know, you don't like bad words because you're so perfect, right? Or, you know, I can talk about anything now and I could put music because people... YouTube has never really paid me, and I don't do this for YouTube. I do it for you guys who are gonna watch the journey of Derek Vlogs, the greatest Saiyan of all time. Okay, you guys don't say that, but in my head I do. Anyways, peace out.